Sonny 2. Continuing on with our Flash gaming. Next on Uberacel, or however the heck you pronounce that, I don't know. Well, let's see. Primary arms, carpentry. Okay, we're level 7 now. Sweet. Okay. But yeah, there was a, this is where you could previously do the first max level glitch. It would instantly give you level 30. As soon as you clicked in here, if you immediately went to a training fight and then immediately backed down and did the training fight again or something, it was weird. It would, like, glitch the game out and it would instantly give you level 30. But they fixed it. So they were a little more...
Well, isn't this a long road to hoe? Looks like we're hoofing it from here.
Hey, it was fun while it lasted, right? And look, a welcoming party.
I don't remember what I was going to say. Saying they were a little bit more active in patching and updating this one. Also, you know, they had all the details that people, had used to exploit the first one to fix up this one. So it's pretty much the same engine. This area is very reminiscent of the second zone. First Sonny as well.
Can you talk?
We're just passing through. Move or die. Amazing.
Let's put down our weapons. We are not your enemies.
We were a group of people devoted to find a cure for your condition. But things started happening. Assassinations, kidnappings. Someone didn't want us to continue our research.
Those of us that survived fled from the Utopia and ended up hiding here.
This place isn't much better. The village is infested with some kind of cult. They sacrifice innocent people. Will you help us?
Tell us how to find that Utopia, then we'll help you.
If you can rid us from the zealous cult, I'll take you there myself.
All in a day's work.
Oh, no, that's right. Because I didn't. I saved them. I was like, wow, that's quite the level up. Alright, we're gonna need to really go for instinct here. Okay, so we can... Alright, let's do that. Thank you. Alright, so we got another party member. Essentially, we can just put him on this mode and call it a day. Okay. DOT should be slapping now with that 60% increase.
Get out of my way.
Do you know anything about the prison?
A prison? Here?
No, but not far. They were conducting experiments there on the prisoners.
Yeah, then the ZPCI showed up. Those guys just won't leave us alone.
The ZPCI? Are you sure? But they protect us. They're the good guys.
Somehow, I don't think so.
Wouldn't count on it.
Join our ranks, then prove yourselves.
Not necessarily, I guess.
Lay down your arms. I accept your request.
Your membership fees are too high. I'd rather kill you.
Heretic. My master will have your heads.
Almost feel bad for the guy. Almost. Right, just press play. We will definitely be equipping that. What does that do? Oh, that doubles the piercing. Nice, nice. Alright, this looks like it's a pretty big increase because now it's 100% of our instinct when we do that. And then it goes up to 200% after that, so... Yes.
Save us from the undead.
Tattoos for you all have them.
When things started to get ugly, we got them made in secret so we knew who we could trust.
They look familiar somehow.
Their blood will save us from death.
But nothing will save you from me.
Get out of my way.
It's not gonna kill you.
Okay, good. Hey, we leveled up. And got a bunch more random stuff. Alright, so I want to respec out of that. Because I would like... this. Less healing. Now what does this do? Tiger Tart, which is affected by at least 3 ice debuffs.
First, I insist.
What a funny guy. Just like one of them now. Tomkeeper. also occurs to me that I did not apply these attribute points. Yeah, at some point I will want to respec and reclaim my 3 points out of there, because then I can increase my ice piercing. I can go for vascular arrest or increase the damage that these things do.
It's their leader. If we can take them out, their cult is finished.
I felt this before.
Could it be?
Yeah, this is the Baron. Sonny Wong. Spoilers.
Knock you silly.
Hey.
Having such a good time.
Not him again.
My loyal subjects are on their way here. This time, you're mine. Let's break this bowl of fruit before the guards arrive.
Deal with him has to do this. Focus.
Ooh, scratchy bitch.
Yeah, I either need to dispel, focus,
scratchy bitch.
Something with his health. He'll either
scratchy bitch.
I forget. Stop that.
Get out of my way.
There is a trick to this fight. There's always a trick. I forget what it is, though.
Ooh, scratchy bitch.
Scratchy
bitch. Scratchy bitch. Scratchy bitch.
Yeah, I don't know.
Scratchy Bitch.
Wow.
Scratchy Bitch.
Yep, we're done.
Scratchy Bitch.
And they will fall in short order as well. Alright, well. Oh, now you can get the big heals, huh? We'll have to figure out a way to hit his focus. That's the trick here. I'm actually not doing too bad. I'm surprised they're still alive.
Scratchy bitch.
They somehow managed to pull out a win. I guess that's his instant kill, so they're not gonna pull it out with that.
Scratchy bitch.
But it's funny that the Baron goes to such trouble to regenerate his focus when he doesn't really even use his focus on his own.
Scratchy bitch. Scratchy bitch.
No, that's
Scratchy bitch.
Done it by 90%. He's done now. Alright, Veridux, don't even bother. I said don't even bother, I switched you to
Scratchy bitch. Scratchy bitch. Scratchy bitch.
Out of knock, you silly.
So somehow they're actually not doing too badly. Dude, are they gonna win?
Scratchy bitch.
Why are they taking so much damage now?
Scratchy bitch. Scratchy bitch.
Oh, missed.
Scratchy bitch.
Survive. Nope. That's a shame. I should have set it back to tactical flanks. Now they're gonna lose. Which is a real shame. Because they came so close.
No! Not again!
Wait.
You would have gotten away with it if it weren't for you meddling kids!
Alright! Don't ask me how they managed to do that. Because I got nothing. But I'll sure as heck take it. Yeah, alright. Works for me. I was fully expecting to have to do that again. Just out of curiosity, do I even have anything that destroys focus? Reduce target speed. Suffer damage equal to 30% of my strength. Blood rush effect. Destroys 30 focus, yeah. Yeah. Could have tried to use that, maybe. But apparently my teammates are just that awesome. Alright, well, we'll wrap it up here. Thank you all for watching, as always. See you in the next one when we come back with more Sonny 2.